coffee. On this day after Thanksgiving, we have much to be grateful for. In fact, gratitude is at the core of what it means to be a follower of Jesus Christ. To appreciate not only the beauty of creation, but the Creator. To appreciate the community of faith that surrounds us. That we get to be part of the good news, sharing that God is in the life of every single person on earth. John Wesley, the founder of United Methodism, had communion every week. Actually, he had it every day, but every Sunday there was a communion experience. And you might know the prayer we pray together when we gather for communion is called the Great Thanksgiving. And that was his daily ritual of saying, thank you, God, for the gifts of life. And so today I want to wish you a happy Thanksgiving and invite you to take just a few moments. What would it mean for you to take 1 minute and just make a list of the things you're most thankful for today? I hope you have a great day.